Today we are going to learn 10 new meanings of the verb lagana. Hello everyone, Sara here from Learn Urdu with Sara. Today I'm going to teach you a very, very important Urdu Hindi verb lagana. It is used in 50 different ways, just like the verb lagna. If you want to learn lagna and different idiomatic expressions, you can check out the links in the description box. If you're visiting this channel for the first time, I'm Sara, and on this channel I upload Urdu lessons, grammar, I teach Urdu with songs and movies and just context-based colloquial Urdu. Now let's get started. The first meaning is to apply, like apply on the surface, like let's say applying sunscreen or applying makeup or ointment or mosquito repellent or something like that. So applying anything on the surface is lagana. Let's check out the sentence. Lagana is a transitive verb, so the subject will have a ne with it. So maine sunscreen lagai. Maine sunscreen lagai. In this case, sunscreen is feminine, therefore it is lagai. Maine sunscreen lagai. Maine sunscreen lagai. Maine makeup lagaya. Maine makeup lagaya. Maine makeup lagaya. Maine eyeshadow lagaya. Eyeshadow and makeup, both of them are masculine, therefore we'll say lagaya. Maine makeup lagaya. The next meaning is to plant. Plant with the purpose of growth. For example, planting like new plant that you have bought or flower that you've bought in your garden. Maine apne baag mein pauda lagaya. Maine apne baag mein, in my garden, pauda lagaya. Pauda means plant. Maine apne baag mein pauda lagaya. You can also use it in the present simple by saying main पौधे लगाती हूँ. मैं पौधे लगाती हूँ. I plant. मैं पौधे लगाती हूँ. It's very hot here, so I'm sweating a bit. How's the weather in your country? Hopefully it's much pleasant and milder than this. The next meaning is to inject, like inject an injection. डॉक्टर ने मरीज को इंजेक्शन लगाया और सुई लगाई. Sui is an injection. Doctor ne mareez ko injection lagaya. Injection is masculine. Doctor ne mareez ko injection lagaya. The next meaning is to embrace, to hug, or to touch your body with something. That is also lagana. Here we have gale lagana. Gale lagana is to hug. Gale lagana. अम्मी ने मुझको गले लगाया. अम्मी ने मुझको गले लगाया. That means my mother embraced me. मुझको. Here the object is marked with को, therefore it's becoming मुझ. मुझको. अम्मी ने मुझको गले लगाया. So the object will be marked with को in this case. For example, अम्मी ने अली को गले लगाया. गले. Gala is basically throat or this region. But here, gale lagana means to embrace. Gala is masculine, therefore it's becoming lagaya. The next one is to invest or to put your money into an investment or in an organization or business. Maine apna sara paisa karobar mein lagaya. Maine apna सारा पैसा. सारा पैसा मीन्स ऑल. सारा मीन्स ऑल. सारा पैसा. पैसा मीन्स मनी. सारा पैसा कारोबार में. इन द बिजनेस. कारोबार इज बिजनेस. लगाया. इन्वेस्टेड. मैंने अपना सारा पैसा कारोबार में लगाया. The next one is to mount an object on something or to fix an object, for example on the wall, like to put a picture or something. मैंने तस्वीर लाउंज में लगाई. मैंने तस्वीर लाउंज में लगाई. तस्वीर is a painting. लगाई, because तस्वीर is feminine. मैंने तस्वीर लाउंज में लगाई. I mounted the painting on the wall or I hung it on the wall. mostly I try to use past simple tense because it's the most complicated tense in Urdu. If you want to conjugate this verb in different tenses, you can do it in the comment section and I'll check it out. The next one is putting up a poster or an ad. उन्होंने साबुन का इश्तिहार लगाया. उन्होंने साबुन का इश्तिहार लगाया. They put up an ad for a soap. साबुन is a soap. उन्होंने साबुन का इश्तिहार लगाया. इश्तिहार is an ad. इश्तिहार is masculine, so लगाया. और मैं पोस्टर लगाऊंगी. मैं पोस्टर लगाऊंगी. पोस्टर is just poster in Urdu. और मैं तस्वीर लगाऊंगी. तस्वीर इज पिक्चर. मैं तस्वीर लगाऊंगी. हेयर बोथ ऑफ दीज सेंटेंसेस आर इन द फ्यूचर टेंस. इफ़ यू वांट टू लर्न द फ्यूचर टेंस, प्रेजेंट टेंस, पास्ट टेंस, यू कैन चेक आउट दिस प्लेलिस्ट. इफ़ यू वांट टू हैव अ प्राइवेट लेसन वेयर यू वांट टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस एंड हैव योर क्वेरीज आंसर्ड, यू कैन चेक आउट माय वेबसाइट्स और द वेबसाइट्स वेयर आई वर्क ऑन ट्रिप्लाई, iTalki एंड Verbling. यू कैन रीच आउट ऑन दीज वेबसाइट्स. The links are in the description box. The next one is to put in effort or amount of time in doing something. For example, मैं हर रोज 3 घंटे काम पर लगाती हूँ. मैं हर रोज 3 घंटे काम पर लगाती हूँ. मैं हर रोज 3 घंटे काम पर लगाती हूँ. Another sentence is मैं 2 घंटे जिम में लगाऊंगी. मैं 2 घंटे जिम में लगाऊंगी. I'll put in 2 hours of effort in the gym. The next one is to set an alarm. Alarm lagana. You can see that we connect or attach many nouns with this verb to make it a verb. For example, alarm lagana is to set an alarm. Maine subah ke liye alarm lagaya. Subah ke liye means for the morning. Subah ke liye alarm lagaya. I set up an alarm for the morning. The last one is ilzam lagana, to put a blame on someone. Ilzam lagana. Usne bahut bura ilzam lagaya. Usne bahut bura ilzam lagaya. He blamed me for a very bad thing. Bahut bura, like he put a very strong blame on me. Bura means bad. Usne bahut bura ilzam lagaya. Unhone mujh par ilzam lagaya. उन्होंने मुझ पर इल्ज़ाम लगाया. There are so many other uses of the verb lagana. I probably will make a part 2. If you want to support me or if you want to have a PDF transcript, you can become a patron. The links are in the description box. Have a lovely day and I'll see you later. Goodbye.